Good morning, children. How are you doing today? Welcome to our school, Sri Vedada Universe School. I am Kamala, and this is our English class. So today again, I want to just do some revision on nouns and on nouns, common noun and proper noun. So you have learned what is a common noun, what is proper noun. So one more time, I revise, and I want to show you the common noun and proper noun in a sentence. How to identify the common noun and proper noun in a sentence, and I want to give you some exercises on this one worksheet. So all of you, what is common noun? Do you remember what is noun? Noun are naming words. Yes, naming words means any names. So everything has a name. If we just say, we cannot describe every time when we are talking about something. So it has a name, that is a noun. In that noun, there are many types. So in second standard, you are learning common noun and proper noun. So what is common noun? Common noun is nothing but the general names which we use generally. Means it is not a specific name, particular name. Like if we say pencil, pen, book, table, chair, window, it has no name. It can be many windows. This window, if I'm saying about window, it can be this window, other window, any window. It is a general name, like car. Car means I can say I came to school by car. But it is just a general, it can be any car. But if we mention the name like Maruti car, then Maruti is the proper noun. It's the name of that car. So like that, the general names are the common nouns. And the specific names like boy, girl, these are the common nouns. But if I say Ajay, Ajay is the name of the boy. And Sita is the name of the girl. Like that, everything has names. Yes, children, usually for some things they have the brand names. For some things like for cars or furniture, if you buy furniture, it's a common. But some furniture, they have their name. If you buy specs, it is a common noun. But if we tell what brand name it, brand it is, then it will be the proper noun, means particular name. So let us see, for these are for the name of the person, name of the thing, name of an animal, name of any place. Yes, I gave you many examples on that. Now I wanted you to see example in a sentence. If I give you a sentence, can you identify the common noun and the proper noun? Yes, so let us see. Some sentences will have common noun and proper nouns also, but some sentences will be having only common noun and some sentences will be having only proper noun. And I also told you that it's very easily to identify the proper noun. How? Can anyone say how? Proper noun always starts with a capital letter. So in any sentence, if there is a word starting with a, it's a name starting with a capital letter, it is a proper noun. You can identify easily like that the proper noun. So any sentence you read starts with a capital letter, it's the proper noun. But when you are writing also, you have to remember that you have to write the proper noun using a capital letter. This is a very important thing which you have to remember. So now let us start with the sentences. Here I have given seven sentences. Let us see how many common nouns it is having, how many proper nouns it has. Now let us start with the first sentence. What is the first sentence? Raju is what? Raju is, Jumping is jumping. Raju is jumping. Now can you say which is the noun? Are there common nouns, proper nouns, and how many? So are there any nouns here? Are there any names? Yes, Raju is a name. And jumping is a name? No, it is an action. So it is the verb. Jumping is not name, it is an action. So Raju is only noun in this sentence. Yes, children. Now you have to find out whether it is a common noun or a proper noun. Can you say whether Raju is common noun or proper noun? It is a name of a person. And we are not saying boy. The boy is jumping means it's a common noun. But here we are mentioning the name. So Raju is a proper noun. So underline this one and write P on that one. P means proper noun. C means common noun. Yes. Now let us go for the next sentence, second sentence. Let us read the sentence. I, PLAY is play. WITH is with. MY, my. TOY is toys. I play with my toys. First you have to see for the noun. Noun is a name. I is a name. It is, but it's a pronoun. Now we are not taking I as a name. Play. Play is. No, it is not noun, it's an action. Playing is action, so it's verb. No, with my. No, they are not nouns. Toys, toys is noun. Yes, it is a name of something. So toys means you remember all your toys or not. Yes, so toys is a name. So how many names are here? Only one. So first underline that one. Now you have to find out whether it's a proper noun or common noun. First, I told you how to identify proper noun. It starts with a capital letter and it is a specific name. So, is it starting with a capital letter? No. So, it has to be common noun. So, you write a C like that only. It's easy to identify. There can be many toys. But if you tell the specific name of that toy, then it will be a proper noun. Like I am playing with my toy poo or something. There will be no, the name poo. Then you say that is the proper noun. Now let's go to the third. Let us go to the third sentence. Third sentence is my best friend is Ajay. Now first, find out the nouns. How many nouns are there? My is pronoun. It's not noun. Best. Friend. Friend is noun? Yes. Because it's some name. And is Ajay. Ajay is also a name. So, you have to underline first that one. Now, you see these two are proper noun or common noun or both of. So, friend. Friend is a common noun because there can be any friend. But if we mention the name, then it is proper noun. So, friend is common noun. Ajay is proper noun. Yes? Understood, children? Now, how to identify the common noun and proper noun? Now, let us go for the next sentence. Fourth one. I traveled in train to Mumbai. So, I went to Mumbai by train. So, again, traveled is again verb. It's an action. What you have done. So, train can is a noun because it is a some name of a thing. And Mumbai is also the name of a place. So, you have to underline first the nouns. Now, you have to see which one is the common noun, which is proper noun, or are both of them common noun or proper noun like that. So, train is common noun. It can be any train. We have not mentioned the name of the train. If we say any name of the train, then Rajdhani Express or any express name, then it will be a proper noun. But we just mentioned train, so it is a common noun. And Mumbai, first thing, see, it started with capital letter, so it is the proper noun and it is the name of that particular place. I didn't say I traveled in train to a city. I didn't say city means again it will be common noun, can be any city, but I said Mumbai, so it is proper noun. Yes, children. Next one, fifth one. My father took us to Nehru Zoological Park, means zoo. What is the name of the zoo which is in Hyderabad? It is called the Nehru Zoological Park. So let us see. My father took us to Nehru Zoological Park. Now find out what are the nouns. My father. Father is noun. If we tell the name of the father, it will be Prapana. Now took us to Nehru Zoology. We didn't say zoo. If we just say zoo, it will be common noun. But if we say zoo, Nehru Zoological Park, it is the name of the zoo. So it is the proper noun. So Nehru Zoological Park is proper noun and father is common noun. It can be father. If you tell my father, your name of your father, then it is proper noun. If you just say father, it is common noun. Now, my mother took us to the forum mall. It's the name of a mall. It's the name. So, underline this one. And mother. Mother is also noun. Now see, now you have to tell which is the common noun and proper noun. Can you tell? Mother is common noun. And forum mall is capital letter. So it is proper noun. It's the particular name of that mall. If I just say mall, it can be any mall. There are so many malls in the city. But if I mention the name, then you can get the picture of that mall and you know to you have to go to that particular place. Now the last one. Sita sings very sweetly. Now Sita sings. Sings is verb. Sweetly looks like noun because it's a, but it is not noun, it is adjective. So leave that one. It's only Sita which is a noun. And is it a common noun or proper noun? It's the name of a person or what? Yes, it is a name of a person, so it is a proper noun. And one thing you have to remember, sometimes the common noun will start with a capital letter. When it is the starting word of the sentence. If it is the starting word of the sentence, it will start with a capital letter. So don't get confused. Yes, sir? Boys. If I say boys play in the garden. Now here, boys play in the garden. Now I am saying boys. This is the starting of the sentence. It doesn't mean that it is the proper noun because boys is not a proper noun. We have not mentioned the name of the boys. So it is the starting of the sentence. So that's why we used a capital letter. But it is the common noun only. And garden is also common noun, two common nouns. This one you have to remember. Don't think teacher said proper noun will start with a capital letter. So which word starts with capital letter? We just put P, proper noun. No. If it is the starting of the sentence, common noun also will start with a capital letter. That one you have to see. And while reading the sentence, you have to identify. If you do more exercises or not on it, you get it very easily. So this is for today. I am going to give you one worksheet on this one. I'll give you like this some sentences. In that one, you have to underline the nouns and write on that word whether it's a common noun or a proper noun. I give you easy sentences, not like this. Yes, children. So that's for today. Bye, children.